Caluso. Run to the boards by Berg, and Caluso comes back and will get the retaliatory minor. And there'll be a little more. Caluso and Baumgartner. Baumgartner is a lefty. Caluso was leading with some left. Left uppercut by Baumgartner. Both of them hit the ice.
Well, I'll tell you, Baumgartner is one of the toughest guys in the National Hockey League. But you got to give credit to Mike Caluso. Caluso coming back from getting knocked cold in a fight against Tony Twist. And Caluso is just going to show himself and his teammates right off the bat that nothing has changed in his game. He may have changed his helmet, but he's not going to change his style.
Devils players were banging their sticks on the boards to encourage him and also applaud how he did in this scrap with another heavyweight in Ken Baumgartner.
Well, it'd be interesting to see if they call an instigator, because it was clear that Baumgartner came back at Paluso.
Well, if they do call an instigator on Baumgartner, the miners will...